When the man in the terrible black coat mentioned those no longer with us, I assumed he meant those who are now against us. When the man in the terrible black coat mentioned them, I thought about them deeply, been thinking about them recently. All of you are important to me. I couldn't stop thinking of them, but when that man whispered amen, the warm word he sent swelled up and burst me out of my head. My enemies can't save me. You left the world too early. My enemies won't save me. You left the world too early. My enemies can't save me. You left the world too early. And I couldn't quite come to grips with it. Your elaborate and permanent retirement. In this day of diatribe, too many things go on too long. In this age of possibility, you are impossibly gone. There has been a force ebbing of the tide, even with the distractions that our enemies provide. And certainly no lack of men in coats that fit them terribly. You left and on your way quarters. You didn't only change me, you changed the waters. You didn't only change me, you changed the waters. Your absence stopped the undertow, and no loss was ever again quite so. When the man in the terrible black coat mentioned those no longer with us, I assumed he meant those who are now against us. My enemies can't save me. You left the world too early. Your enemies can't save you. My enemies won't save me. You left the world too early.